Love is something that can absolutely set you on fire. But something that's been really firing me up lately is hearing when someone else refers to their lover as their better half, their better self, or someone who completes them. Now, I totally get the sentiment. I get that people bring out the best in each other, especially when you're in love, in a deep love. But the problem that I really have with it is that I think a lot of people fill the holes that they don't like about themselves with the love of somebody else. You can't really expect to become whole because there's going to be a point where either you're not going to have that person anymore or they're not going to have you. You have to be able to rely on yourself. I always think of my grandma who lived by herself for the last 17 years of her life after my grandpa died. You know, she was very independent and so was he. And they liked things about each other and they brought out the best in each other, but they were okay being alone. You really can't expect someone to fill the holes in your life without first becoming whole yourself.